Hi, my name is Tim Brown and I'm working for the company EasyTech in the SOCASES project. My company has three core business areas: development of scientific devices like deep water camera systems, development of general electronic, for example LED lights, and industrial automation. At EasyTech, I'm responsible for the industrial automation. My professional background is electronic technician as well as process engineer. About 20 years ago, I graduated as process engineer. Afterward, I usually worked as PLC programmer and SCADA engineer, mainly in the field of renewable energies. Within the SOCASES project, my company is responsible for the overall process control. In practice, it means we design the communication network between all components, we program the control logic for most of them, and we realize the main human-machine interface. I'm personally quite happy to be involved in the SOCASES because the project is very interesting from both sides of my profession. The realization of the overall control system is a challenging task, and the process itself is very interesting in the perspective of process engineering. At the time we got the chance to take part to the project, we were quite happy about it. We get in touch with the solar industry and we hope that we can expand our business to this area. We are proud belonging to the SOCASES team.